Costume National, it's my first time doing the show, and the clothes are very nice. I mean, again, it's a really, really elegant type of look. You want my love? It's really nice. I mean, it's got a bit of youth to it, but again, it's very mature, office-like. You could wear it to work, you could wear it out. It's just, it's really lovely. So I'm happy to be doing the shows because the colour on my skin and just learning the different ways that you could look young but elegant. From the time that I was 12 and I was sitting on the couch watching America's Next Top Model, I kind of thought, I could do that. I mean, I was never a girly girl, but I did really like, you know, makeup, and I liked watching America's Next Top Model and all that crazy stuff. And it's just then that I thought, and also you get compliments from people saying, oh, you're tall, you're really skinny, and you could be a model, and it sort of sinks in and you gradually understand it. So when I was 40, I said, why not give it a try? This season has been incredible. You never really know what's going to happen, and then for it to go as well as it's going, I'm enjoying it. I'm just trying to live it day by day, because you never know what's next. One minute you're good, and next it's a bit of a... So I'm just making the most of the time that I've got.
You're successful, which is even better.
Oh yeah, it's amazing. 17, and the way that it's going is a blessing. I can't be any more happy.
Did you expect it to be what it is, actually, your job?
To be honest, no. I mean, everything that's coming my way is much of a surprise. A lot of people that know me know that I don't really expect the best, but I don't expect the worst. I just live it. Take it like a grain of salt, because you just never know. But I love what I do, and I'm so happy it's going so well. You just never know. I mean, I couldn't look at myself and say, oh my gosh, I'm going to be a supermodel. It's incredible.
Did you climb trees?
Yeah, I was more of a climb trees type of girl, but until there was just one time when I walked in my mum's heels and, you know, sort of thought, this is quite nice. But I was very climb trees type of girl.
I'm sitting here in the boring room. It's just another rainy Sunday afternoon. I'm wasting my time, I got nothing to do. I'm hanging around, I'm waiting for you, but nothing ever happens, and I wonder. I'm driving around in my car, I'm driving too fast, I'm...
It's very lovely. I mean, the hair is so nice, simple. All they did was tongue it, and then the makeup is just a bit of eyelash and just cheekbone and simple. It's very nice.
I wonder how, I wonder why. Yesterday you told me about the blue, blue sky, and all that I can see is just a yellow lemon tree. I'm turning my head up and down.
The sexy and the elegance of it all is very innocent but sensual. I mean, it's just the colours as well. If you look at the colours, just absolutely beautiful. Makeup very simple and, you know, enhances beauty. It doesn't really cover it. So it's nice to participate in something so elegant.
I'm sitting here, I miss the power. I'd like to go out taking a shower, but there's a heavy cloud inside my head. I feel so tired, put myself into bed. Well, nothing ever happens, and I wonder.
In discotheque dawn, that's where it came to me. I've been raving through the night, looking for some company. It was the mumbo talking, it's got a lot to say. Do you come here often?
What do you absolutely love about doing this job?
The different characters, the different wares. It really teaches you how to present yourself and what elegant, sexy, you know, this is really about. So it's nice.
Well, how do you move on? They'll never be the same. There's a world awaiting, way beyond the sea. Well, how I love to travel, baby, will you come with me?
I have to say, just caring. We're so stuck in this little room and it's a lot of us, and I think just a smile can make a big difference. I mean, if we're all negative, it just passes on, because it's just, we're all in this box together. So I have to say, I like to see people happy, and I just care a lot for people. So I'd like to make sure that everyone's well and enjoying it. This shouldn't be a nightmare, it should be a dream, as it is for me.
Sweet dreams are made of these.
I've been going to shows and it's very sensual, but this is different. I mean, the makeup is simple and elegant, and it's just a representation of beauty. I can't help but want to, you know, just walk down that runway with grace, and it's just, that's what it makes me feel beautiful. I'm 17 and I always say this, but a 17 and to be surrounded by such sensuality is quite nice. It's a great finish.
I get touched and my cup floating, got my voice.
Fashion Stereo.